Hello everyone and welcome back to another Terraria video. I'm the GamePro232 and I'm here to show you how to make a very useful thing if you're a builder like me. And yeah, and you don't really have time to place blocks really fast. I assume that you probably already guessed what the potion is for today because I have already said the word build and you probably clicked onto this video voluntarily. So let's get on with this tutorial. You will need one bottled water, one blink root, one silver thorn, and one moon glow. To get a bottled water, you will need one glass. To craft two bottles on a furnace, to turn those bottles into bottled water, you will need to stand in water, any amount of water at that, and craft bottled water in the potion section. To get a blink root, you can find it usually growing on plain mud and dirt in the underground, but you can also make a blink root farm with blink root seeds. To get a silver thorn, you can do the same thing as blink roots, but in the snow biome and snow. And moon glows grow in the underground jungle, and you can make a moon glow farm because when you swing your sword and break it, you get moon glow seeds. So as you can see, these ingredients are also the ingredients for invisibility potion, but yeah, we're not doing that today. A builder potion, consumable, increases placement speed and range, and has a 15-minute duration. And yeah, you make it on an alchemy station. To get an alchemy station, you place a bottle, an empty bottle, on a workbench. So I'm gonna demonstrate right here, real quick, how quickly this thing builds. So yeah, I'm gonna drink it. And build really fast. That is like super super fast. Like if I saw somebody building like that in real life, I'd be a little freaked out actually. But yeah, that's about it to the builder potion. It is extremely useful if you like to build. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please be sure to hit that like button. And if you really loved it, please be sure to subscribe and maybe even hit that bell button to become part of my notification squad. This has been the GamePro232, and I'm out. See you later, folks.